Was it the rapture?
What happens to the rest of us?
Doesn't it seem strange that it's still so easy to dismiss it, even though we saw it with our own eyes?